The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. The first superstar to get 2 falls will win the match and is for the All-Star Heavyweight Championship.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Get ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Thank you.
Introducing the challenger from Buffalo, New York, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Destroyer. Introducing the champion from the Garden of Eden, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the All-Star Heavyweight Champion, Gorilla.
Don't change that dial. This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, wow. Both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Up and...
Ooh, nasty impact.
Knee stop!
That'll ruin your leg.
Knee stop!
That'll ruin your leg.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Setting it up.
Crashing down the hard way. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Powerbomb planted. The champ's starting to sweat. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
He's got the shoulders down. Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Too early in the match to end it.
Harsh impact.
He's in trouble. See if he takes the bait. Double axe handle smash. Uh-oh. The challenger not looking good right now. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up. He has him right where he wants him.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Whoa!
Nailed it. He can end it here.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Bringing it back into the ring. Will he be victorious? Two count and a kick out.
And we continue.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Effectively using the knee.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
The champ is just being outclassed right now. It just doesn't appear to be the champ's night.
I'm not sure he has much left.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
Fire!
to.
So precise.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Not so fast. Here he goes.
From out of nowhere.
Oh, KO!
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
He might have...
Oof. Can he finish the job?
He'll wind up elbow drop.
Elbow drop! Don't be surprised if we crown a new champ here. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Oh, he turns it around. The challenger in some big trouble here.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall. There's no way he knows where he is right now.
Heck, given the punishment he's taken, he probably doesn't even know his own name.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
What a face buster.
Man,
look. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
Three. Ali
up and down.
Russian leg sweep.
I don't know how.
Ooh, what impact.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Oh, what impact.
Victory is on the horizon. Slammed with authority. I knew it was only a matter of time.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next.
From out of nowhere.
But can he follow up here?
A stop in the leg!
Just nasty.
Slam down hard.
He's calling for it.
Not bad. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Face buster!
This one's over, guys.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Three!
Retains the title! We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Almost forgot about this one.
He ain't messing around. He's getting it done here. And last but not least,
here is your winner and still All-Star Heavyweight Champion, Gorilla.
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.